The land of the Children of Echoes is rich in gemstones. Naturally, the tribe has no shortage of skilled miners. Kachina may appear small compared to her fellow tribespeople, but what she lacks in height, she makes up for in sheer enthusiasm.
Wow! I can join the team?
Kachina uses the power of her geovision to operate Turbo Twirly, a geo-construct which she can ride to quickly scale walls and get around. This sturdy drill can also dig her out of trouble when she commands it to act independently in combat. With her elemental skill, Kachina gains a set amount of Night Soul points, enters the Night Soul's blessing state, and summons Turbo Twirly. Turbo Twirly can be summoned in two ways. Tapping the skill summons Turbo Twirly as an independent construct, while holding the skill allows her to ride it. While Turbo Twirly is present, using Kachina's elemental skill will switch between the mounted and unmounted modes. In the mounted mode, Kachina moves and scales walls more rapidly. Her normal attack is converted to a ground slam, which deals AoE geo damage based on her defense. In the unmounted mode, Turbo Twirly acts as a geo construct that performs periodic attacks. All of Turbo Twirly's abilities consume Kachina's Night Soul points. When Kachina exits the Night Soul's blessing state, Turbo Twirly will disappear. After unlocking the talent The Weight of Stone, damage dealt by Turbo Twirly will be increased based on Kachina's defense.
Get back!
With her elemental burst, Kachina summons Turbo Twirly to her side and strikes the ground. This attack deals AoE geo damage based on her defense and creates a Turbo Drill field. This field increases the AoE of Turbo Twirly's attacks and boosts its movement speed when mounted. After unlocking the talent Mountain Echoes, Kachina will gain a geo damage bonus when a nearby party member triggers a Night Soul burst. Behind the scenes, Kachina is always quietly striving to discover new things about herself and the wider world. If Kachina is in your party, interacting with certain harvestable items in areas with Natlan's phlogiston mechanics will restore stamina. Also, nearby Natlan regional specialties will be marked on the minimap. In areas with Natlan's phlogiston mechanics, if the active character enters a specific state, Kachina can take the field already in the Night Soul's blessing state, mounted on Turbo Twirly, with Night Soul points available. Also, within Natlan, Kachina will consume less stamina while climbing walls on Turbo Twirly. Kachina is an avid collector, in general, but especially of shiny gemstones. If anyone tries to take them, she'll stop at nothing to teach them the perils of greed. In battle, Kachina holds her elemental skill to mount Turbo Twirly and quickly maneuver through enemy lines. Then, tapping her skill, she leaves Turbo Twirly among the enemies to attack them with the support of her party members, dealing even greater damage. When energy is full, Kachina creates a Turbo Drill Field, mounts Turbo Twirly once more, and unleashes repeated ground slam attacks to clear out her enemies for good. Kachina excels at unearthing precious gems, but falls short when it comes to recognizing her own strengths. An anxious person, she worries about causing trouble for others and fears her efforts will prove futile. She tries to visualize challenges like an ore mine, where victory, much like a gemstone, can be unearthed with enough effort. That's not a bad approach, but if she could only turn that thought process inward, she wouldn't have to dig deep to find the treasure trove of potential and resilience she already has.